hot. Look at this shit, man. Stoners and boners. This is a lot of shit in my living room. My living room is a disaster. It's like a freaking Oakland or some shit. You like my lights? My lights already fell. Everything's falling, so I'm not even gonna bother going positive. So, yeah, well, that sucks. Alright, well. Let me turn it around here. Fucking name, man. Alright, stoners and boners. We have about two or three vlogs, maybe. Maybe one more, not sure. I don't know if this is gonna fit in weird for you guys, because I haven't done this yet in a while. But I tried to be back and close off the channel. So, yeah, well, this is one of the vlogs. We're starting to move things. I'm gonna get some shit done, and I'm gonna vlog again for you guys in the next vlog. So stay tuned. Don't subscribe and stay tuned, guys. I need you on this, alright? Check me out on Twitter, on Instagram. Follow on links are down in the description. Twitter's down in the description too. Instagram, whatever, fuck, Facebook, whatever. Check it out, man. Check it out. It's gonna grow up. So don't forget, this is the final chapters, final episodes. Yeah, we'll see you guys next time, I guess. Don't forget.
Everything
sorted out. We have like stations. Pretty much like where the music stuff is, my music, DVDs, movies, the sound stuff. I haven't really packed the big stuff yet. Documents are all packed. I got everything there. Kid stuff is over there, wife stuff too, so nothing to worry about with that. Still got a food, an empty crate, and some boxes in the kitchen. I haven't really done much in the kitchen yet, but as you can see, I have stuff here that I'm able to go. Kind of tired right now. Yeah, it's like 10:30. I don't really have much back, but the kitchen's a mess. The whole thing is actually really mad. Pretty bad. Some stickers that I have by the window. I'll probably do that tomorrow. And I have some stuff to pack in the kitchen still, so I'll follow up on this blog, I guess. Probably continue tomorrow at some point. It's gonna be New Year's tomorrow. So I'll see you guys then.
Yeah, day two of the moving. We are working on it. Yesterday I did not vlog. I didn't really do anything. I didn't even pack, actually, because I don't know, I just felt weird. I got drunk and I fell asleep. So yeah, it appears that I went in my cabinet door, and as I opened, this happened. Yeah, there's like a shitload of bags. Like many bags right now. I got some stuff packed, so I'm gonna need a lot of boxes. I'm still gonna need way much more boxes than this. So this is day two. So we have tomorrow, Saturday, and we have Sunday. Speaking at New Year's tomorrow, so Sunday. And then Monday morning, we should load up the truck, and we're on our way. I did speak to my dad, and I guess I'm staying there, probably for a little while, like maybe, I hope not even 2 months, actually, because I want to save my money and be out. Hopefully I can you know, meet somebody that helped me with a place to stay. So, yeah, the place is still a zone. Everything is getting packed, as you can see. All right. Well, I'm gonna close up this vlog because I gotta still pack all this shit in. So don't forget to subscribe to my content, Twitter links, Instagram are down in the description, and I'll catch you guys in the next vlog. Peace.
I want you to know it's a little fucked up that I'm stuck here waiting, no longer debating, tired of sitting and hating and making these excuses for why you're not around and feeling so useless. It seems one thing has been true all along, you don't really know what you got till it's gone. I guess I've had it with you and your career. When you come back, I won't be here and you can sing it.